3 kilometers per hour was at around 7:20 p.m. last evening. Kolkata received 222 millimeters of rainfall between 8:30 a.m. and 10 p.m. yesterday. Houses as well as power lines have been damaged. Many areas, in fact, are without internet and electricity.